I'm so happy to be back because I have so many ideas and so much content that I'd like to share with you guys. I have good news. Basically, what I've been doing for the past 4 months is I've been on a work term, which is also considered a co-op term from school. Most of you may or may not know, I'm still in school. I finished my diploma and I'm currently trying to finish my degree. I have 2 more semesters and part of the degree requires you to work a full term, like a full-time job for 4 months, Monday to Friday, in the field of your study. So basically I'm studying to become a teacher. So I've been working in a classroom with children and another teacher, and I'm basically doing what I would be doing on the job. And so I've been getting a lot of experience and it's been so exciting and so great overall. The people are great, the kids are wonderful, and it's just been so amazing. It's just bittersweet. Like, I'm really gonna miss it, but I also kind of want that time to myself again because I haven't had time really to upload anything or create new content because I also work on the weekends, a part-time job. But I'm back. This co-op term or work term ends the end of April, so basically that means I'm gonna have a lot more free time on my hands to create more videos and more content on my Instagram, so look forward to that. But today I'm bringing to you an everyday makeup tutorial. This is a highly requested video. A lot of you liked the past couple of looks, makeup looks that I did. One was on myself, one was on my sister. And I thought, why not do an everyday makeup tutorial? Something that I do on a daily basis, depends where I'm going. So if I'm going out, like just to the mall, if I'm gonna go grab a bite of food, then this is the look that I go to. Or if I'm going to school, if I have a long day at school or a long day at work, but not a super early start, then this is the makeup that I go to. There are a few steps, actually quite a few steps, but honestly, it's a really simple makeup tutorial, nothing fancy. So I'm just gonna get right into it.
Don't let me down, don't let me down, don't let me down, don't let me down. without you on my side, but now there's nobody by my side.
Don't let me down.
running out of time. I really thought you were on my side, but now there's nobody by my side. I need you, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. Don't let me down, don't let me down.
Guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my everyday makeup tutorial. If there are other makeup looks that you guys would like to see me film, then make sure you leave a comment down below. Don't forget to like this video and make sure you subscribe to my channel. See you guys next time. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be showing you guys how to do this very highly requested turban tutorial. This turban style is perfect for one of those hot summer days, or if you're planning on going